Impeccable timing.
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop. Next time I'll walk.
Yard. Guard quarters. Brewster's laboratory. This is where the Piece of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, did a couple of locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
Deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
I'm gonna come apart.
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo. Stop her!
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation!
Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, milady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.